We begin with the men's 10,000 meters, which was the first final of the day. Former Standard Chartered Singapore Marathon silver medalist David Tarus put aside his marathon speciality and chose to build his speed work on the track. He cut the proverbial tape first in 28 minutes, 10.5 seconds. Geoffrey Korir came in second in 28 minutes, 12.7 seconds, while Wilson Kiprotich finished third in 28 minutes, 13 seconds.
I'm a marathoner, but with experience that of long distance, in combination with speed, and I can say speed, I managed to run today well.
The race also featured former marathon world champion Luke Kibet, who finished in the top 20, and Paris marathon champion Mark Korir, who failed to finish.
Sasa kama mimi naona nikiendelea kuacha ndio kiwanja. Sasa mimi naendelea kukimbia sasa kama marathon.
In the women's 1500 meter final, Diamond League pacemaker Lydia Nasimiu Wafula ran the full distance, finishing first in 4 minutes 21 seconds. Despite her crowded Diamond League schedule, pacemaking the 1500 meter and 3000 meter races, she harbors dreams of competing in the world championships.
Nimeanza last year kupesmek na naona as time goes by naona kwamba inanisaidia naweza kukimbia mbio ya masaba ya kadiri vizuri.
She was followed by Cecilia Maria in 4 minutes 24.2 seconds, while Tabitha Wamboi rounded off the podium in 4 minutes 27.6 seconds. Finally, in the 100 meter hurdles, Caroline Waiganjo was a sight to behold as she effortlessly flew over the barriers. Ivan Chepkemoi was the runner-up in 16.1 seconds, while Jerioth Gathogo finished third.
Because this season, my coach and I, we were targeting the Kenyan record and see if we can qualify for the All-African Games.
The two-day competition ends tomorrow.